Blessed day, viewers and subscribers. Press up a like, leave a comment. I want to listen to a little situation. A young man reach out to me and him say, he must save him money for all long time. He say he want to buy a little vaccine if he doing a little jute at work. I mean, a little jute at work system and he see work and love it. And you know, say, he say his brother carry him, his best friend come stay with him. And his best friend find where he must save him money and thief him money. So now he might explain the whole situation and he might beg the public if when be on the lookout for this man if you don't see him when he does report him.
I see my money from February, my friend, because I had to carry work from last year, December.
Mm-hmm.
You see? So I glow my money with woman, my friend. And when we leave out of my relationship January, I decided to say I'm gonna start to save some money. I mean, I will save it.
Mm-hmm.
So yeah, cool. I want AC pan. I cut the pan and start putting $100 and $150 in a US.
Right.
You see me from February, I save. All of a sudden, I pan in a house all along. All along, I pan in a house under my bed. My brother can't friend them come on my yard. When he can't friend them come on me, I said to him, I said, look, I'm not even a man there, but just me and friend them.
Mm-hmm.
And I tell him, I said, brother, try to get the man out of here. I said, I'm going to sleep there. I got two rooms up on the house. So, man,
oh, all is a brother. All is a brother.
I said to my brother, 15 years old.
15 years old, and I bring man a yard to sleep with and all them foolish stuff.
Oh, your mother stay, bro. Your mother too friendly, too. Your mother too friendly.
Okay. Yeah.
Your mother too friendly, and he bring me flatness because when he pick me, them do things, he said they not do it.
Oh, them type of mother there. Okay, me know them type of mother there.
Yeah. Because I respect me, I'm a father, woman.
Mm-hmm.
Because through me say, yo, I sure you say, yo, you are one. You can't save money without scam, my friend.
Mm-hmm.
I can't save a tip without shame. I'm going to save a money show you.
Mm-hmm.
And next year, even you can buy a vaccine if you do some Juta tour.
Because you're done in the taxi system, a Juta system already. So you just want your own.
All right.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Nothing in general. So, you start coming in and then you say, you sleep there. Two nights, I'm going to say, what do you want to sleep there? He said, the youth, I don't want to train up an Ivy or Star.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
And I said, oh, youth, I got there for the youth, I got there for 6 weeks. And I said, no.
Mm-hmm.
Isn't it? My father said, so and I said, yo, brother, I don't want them, my youth, and yeah, brother, you know, trust them, my youth, and nobody know the youth.
Right.
All the SO is religion, you know, so the youth used to stay, but my 22 year old, I know, so they're running me for, and they said, well, look somewhere. Then give him nice job and something. The boy start smoke and start like, you know, I work and something. The boy come catch him in yard. So, look at a while now, you know, him got work in the training for the 6 weeks. You see the youth are coming drunk.
Mm-hmm.
Drink how much? Catch.
Yeah, break up. Yeah, break up.
Well, I know. About 2 weeks before last, me see the youth show me on a receipt with 91,000. Saying I have 91,000 in an account.
Mm-hmm.
So me say, youth, oh, you buy that money there and work. You must say, yo, you have people to this and send him that and do this. I say, all right, me not to pray.
Okay.
Wednesday evening, I will have sit down and talk, you know. And I say, yo, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to bust my pan and check my pan. Because I tell them I'm going to look for my license. You see me?
Yeah.
Me the youth, I say, yo, brother, I'm not going to bust my pan yet. So I wait until when I'm ready to buy the vaccine.
Mm-hmm.
If you bust my pan. 2 minutes and I think the go bossy Thursday evening. I go sleep on Thursday evening, I see the youth. When you see me take out the pan from that bed, I see the youth walk out of the yard. I chop my pan and I chop my pan. When I say dollar and I pan more than $2,000 out of silver. I mean, I save silver. He said the youth out of tank. I say nothing. My little brother this come from school because Spot Valley School, my little brother go. When he come from school, I said, Tim, say, brother, I can't find the money. Oh, he go. Ooh, switch me AC pan because I know I'm not save silver. Because you know, say the AC pan is the same because I blue pan. You see me? Your AC look the same, so you like the boy them. Can replace my pan with the next pan if you have a pan, make you believe you have a pan. Boom, so right, I go for the boy out of the road, out of the tank with my cutlass. Mr. Shoot him over and say, yo, come go by yard. He must say, where may I shoot him from? I said, better just come go by yard. Go by yard, I show my pan, say, better see there. And I'm a pan this, and I switch my pan and take my money. Man start ball say, yo, I'm a brother, I'm a game 2 seconds out of the cutlass. Man say, if you ask my brother, about it, my little brother run me out of the yard. When the little brother run me out of the yard now, I start slap up boy and forgot chopping my father, hold my hand and say, yo, I'm kill him.
Yeah, but I'm glad you not do that, because you get yourself in a more problem there, so. You get yourself in a more problem there, so.
I tell a man say, yo, to me feel that way. Me had a chimble to me and check up over you.
Oh, wow.
Me had a chimble to me and check up over you. Say, you turn up at the gate behind my stepmother. I said to my stepmother, I said, Mom's looking at me eye, you be say me a thief. Mom's looking at me eye, you be say me thief your money. When I go back for the boy, for go hold him now, the boy run out of the yard and I run him down. And he run with him. Then he run go down to SOS village. And through me now, I go down to village because I saw. I saw them grow him. And a government pick me. You know, and to. But do nothing to.
Yeah,
you see me?
Yeah.
So, I go look for the boy. I go to the station. Because my brother call me and say, yo, brother, I better do it right. I go to the station and report it.
Right. I prepare you that, my G.
I go to the station and report to the police. Say, yo, I'm going to come back and mine. Because him no longer write up the case. And him now work tomorrow.
Okay.
Come up back. I see my little brother in the yard. I cry. Come up back. I cry about saying him thief the money. My friend thief the money. He go and catch his friend. I pick my pan.
So your brother catch your friend. I pick your pan. And him not aware. Him not alert you and tell you. Him put him friend over you.
And that me I try to show you. And that's why I said them my father and I get the topic. Nobody else. Everybody turned on by me last night. When yesterday with them well on by my little brother. I lock him up.
Oh, yeah, so your little brother get locked up now?
Yeah.
Oh, so while in lock him up, he confess to you before or in confess?
He confess in city youth.
Oh,
so. He confess and get none of the money.
Oh, so me. Oh, okay. Why this situation sound away, because your brother, depend on the relationship you and him have. Him bringing in friend in a house, stay on him, seeing friend a thief, him bread and money. And him not alert or say nothing. So I see him saying, him could have bring him friend in there for kill you, and you don't know you know where it said. Yeah,
same way.
That's how I'm pretty the thing.
That the police look on it too. So I tell him, say, yo, I go and lock him up, not give him nothing for eat. You see, they didn't carry food down there. In the evening, if you go give him, the police him say, nah, give him nothing because the youth said, my brother said, if you lock him up and I give him nothing, he said, one piece of contention last with me and the stepmother when I come in.
Yeah, she have a different
one piece of.
I
thought, if my brother will be a man and this and that,
who's
a friend them with
you. Who got over man?
And the stepmother said, my brother, over man and in and go so, if his son got caught. And come back when I'm 18, you know, and go work out. And Ray and him, I said to my father, I say, yo, Ray, I said to you, man, said, remember, and they love no, now we found where I grew up and come up in a car. So, like, when me hear a chat by your owner and my father, and you want a man, and if man know saying wicked, so. So me just try to stay in my little lane. Me did it. Me try to stay in my lane, me general, and save the money. Because I said to me, look, me want other brother. You see me? Mm-hmm. And I said to him, I said, bro, come on, my piece of land and build a house, me alone.
Mm-hmm.
You see me? Me try to stay in my family, because they don't want to prosper in my life, bro. They don't want to prosper.
So you're old?
I'm 24, me general.
Oh, you're 24. Okay. Yeah. So where the youth there, where actually do the robbery, right? Thief the money? When the...
I go down my sister yesterday with some police.
Mm-hmm.
We not seen. Nobody not did it.
Mm-hmm.
Tonight when I friend them text me, so I said to the friend, say, yo, you are gone. You know who thief the money. Just tell the youth, say, yo, everything good, man. If you can't link me, I'm never... apologize to him and give him back in clothes and in papers just to catch him. That mm. more I do. Yeah.
But if I say I go catching, you know, really want that out there, kind of go. I must say this where we are record now. We'll put it out there now. You have in picture?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, right. In picture.
If I have him, you didn't send me a picture. I mean, even know if I did a chat.
Yeah, listen, I picture them, man. I send I took a picture of them. ID and he, mm. he host keeping the picture. Yeah.
Okay. Church of God. So, anybody know in Rera? What's his name?
Peter Lightbody.
Peter Lightbody.
Yeah, and his nickname name Sean.
Sean. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Oh, me sorry for you about that analogy. And if you know, say you're safe. For how long? You say you're safe in the US?
US, me safe in a car. I tell you where I do. And when season hot,
mm-hmm.
you make a little three bills. Sometimes you get signed all in $300-$400.
Mm-hmm.
In a tip.
In a tip.
I get a tip. I get a tip in a hand. See me. Enough oh. is money. Making a season when I work a week time at 60,000, 40,000 every week.
Every week.
I saw my memory.
Mm-hmm.
Every week.
And you know, get out yeah. your money, I do foolishness to the save because you say you want to buy a vaccine to do your own thing. Yeah. You know, so, you know.
Yeah.
Ah, it's a situation is so sticky and it's on a way. And what the brother they do with the money, maybe you take that the money then go show up with the other bridge in the money.
Yeah. And that. That
me sign out, that yeah, that the money that the money they share, but a foolishness that man. Me not like foolishness, bro. Me not like them something there. I mean, I know why your brother bring in this money in my house and how kind of yo. Me never feel good about it, bro. Me not feel good about it.
I say, if you like, so me just give up on myself and now, bro. If you like, me not trust no way, God no. Just give up on myself. Me not trust. Feel like me just a trust nobody. That's mm-hmm. my father, that's my stepmother. That's how I feel.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Well, you know, it's ongoing. The police, them, they panic case though. They might try.
Then they panic case, man. Because my little brother got caught. They panic case.
Oh, so you can drop charges against your little brother if you want?
Yeah, I can do it. But yes, I don't want him to go home. I just want him to punish him.
Oh, you just want him to get like a punishment for him, though?
When? Okay,
so in learning, how do you know? So, yeah, that's an area way. But I mean, see? Yeah, if you have 15 year old and him a pre-day, you have school in Fiago, man. So, in just Lagos, so.
School. And that man check out police and ask him if he got school or in bleach out. So.
Oh, in bleach, yeah. Jesus, bleach God. In bleach out.
Yeah.
One of them bleach out boy. Oh, them lifestyle there. Oh. Mm-hmm. 15-year-old bleach out. That means them not on a governance with him mother, father. They're not, them allow him for bleach. 15, that means he could all have burned weed. You could all have burned weed too. Yeah, there.
In front of people.
Yeah, there.
In front of people.
Yeah, a dirty lifestyle, that man. A dirty lifestyle, man.
You can't control him because I'm smoking in front of you. I'm smoking
in front of you. And then now, with all being said and done, you say, mother, say, my God, I'm a woman. Yeah, where I first name them called, I'm afraid of them people, and a brother. That's why me not like people in my space, you know, cause yeah, there. Yeah, my first thing she say. She never say she go up on her knee, go pray for her son change. She got a word, man. But I your boy, me I tell her. Brother, so in total, I lose about too much US. How much money in overall I lose? How much US did I have in my account?
$2,000 plus my $40,000 different when I put last month panic when I do some construction work. I put the $40,000.
So far,
so I have $500,000.
Oh, so you have about $500,000 in total. Yeah, $3,000 plus, yeah. Then also, if you continue upon the part, till all next year, then time you're going over $1,000,000 plus.
$1,000,000 plus.
Yeah. You can go in and talk to them and, you know, just a vehicle and paper, or you just wait till when you have your money, little, you know. I'm a love an ambitious man, and I love you to a try. You get
Man.
You tell me a story from yesterday, and I'm here. Me a look into it and me a listen and me a say, yo, Ray. But you know, I'm glad for brother. Because when you tell me, say, did I chop him up? I say, I'm glad to see all your composure. Because right there, so now you don't lose your right and you don't be in bars. You get me? I say, if you think out the thing is smart, we are no say, yeah.
Please, you're not telling me, brother. I say, yo, alright.
But me know at the moment, you wear your vex.
The police are more.
They want you.
Yeah,
man.
Yeah, they want him, man. They're glad to me and chop him up
because... You're losing, right, man? A bigger trouble you there, man. Yeah, man, you're in a bigger trouble. And you with your just... If you, boy, I don't know. So now this boy run away gone and... Boy, I don't know. It's sad, but... I put it out there, so...
Yeah, man.
I put it out there if nobody see my ear. I wish Parish is something, you know, by the way.
James.
St. James, oh, that's
Mantico.
Mantico Beer. All right. Yeah. All right. Big up yourself, my G. Where do you have your name? Where are you alias?
Akeem.
Akeem. All right, Akeem. All right. Thus, I go check my phone and see if it did send the picture and something. Then let me run with it and do my mind. All right, big up yourself. Cool. Yeah.
Well, guys, what an interview. Well, this young man reached out to me from yesterday, but I was so busy, so... In calm about this morning, so he might beg my little assistant as putting out this video. So if anybody see the brother they wear about, but to be honest, that the money they share up and gone, I know. That the money they share up and gone. That the money they share up and gone. That the money they share up and gone. So, I don't know what happened. And you know, these are the thing. I look at trying you like this. Man, say I'm saving money for buy a vaccine. Because he mean that the Jota tour system and he might see what I go on and, you know, in getting tip them and put them together. So, him have ambition. And for you know, say, your brother allegedly carrying him friend and this is what happened. And this may I tell about them young youth here. And the mother, I'm calling you out this morning. Your statement, if I saw you go, although then say two side to a story. You understand? You can't have your youth and youth about weed and him at 15 and all of that. You see, may I tell you how it start from? And if something got happen now, I only see the one come on TV and news about, oh, my son innocent, my son no do this, why, justice, on the black road and all type of something. You see it? My brother, keep strong and I hope you get your justice where you want. Just don't give up. I just say, go, where you lose, you will gain back many. All right? Big up on yourself. Thanks for watching, guys. Remember to hit that like button. I'm out.